Snap, he'll quickly run it to the right side. Wojcicki to the five. Fumble the football in the end zone. And let's see. Boy, the Tribe thinks they have it. If it's Maine pounced on it, it's a touchdown. We have gotten no response yet. And now we do. Touchdown, Black Bears. Tight end Barillo set to the left side in the slot. Back to pass, and he's quarterback sacked. Eric Green comes up with a football, but they say no. Apparently his knee was on the ground first. Well, wouldn't that have been a huge turnover? Wojcicki was sacked. formation, right side, cutback, left side, into the end zone. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Right over the center, right over the guard. Pounces Kendall Anderson into the pay dirt. And the try cuts the deficit to 24-6. Back under center, Graham. Man in motion to the left side of the football field. There will run it to the right. McBride trying to pick a hole. Did he get in? Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Keith McBride scores from the 1 yard line. And with 14:55 to play, the Tribe has cut the deficit to 31-13. we owe from the gun. Same as driving motion from right to left. He'll roll out to the left side, looking, got a three receivers to choose from, goes into the end zone. Trey McBride reaches up, catches it, touchdown William and Mary. Touchdown green and gold. Trey McBride catches that ball in the corner of the end zone. Don Carpenter gets the signal. Here it is. And he does kick it to the left. Big hop. Ball tapped around, and Trey McBride comes up with it. Yes, he does. An outstanding job by the Tribe and Trey McBride, and William and Mary in business at the midfield stripe after that onside kick is successful.